Phew! Pretty nice of Kakashi to let us join with him again, huh?
He always would have, you know. He told me and everything.
Yeah, well, can you blame me for being scared? I didn't know what he would have done!
You know you made it worse, Naruto.
Alright, alright. Can we drop it now? It's in the past. And a shinobi, we must always live in the present, right?
You know you can't use that every time I tell you you did something dumb.
Yeah, well, you followed me. So who's dumber? The dumb guy? Or the person who follows the dumb guy?
Ugh.
Alright, so, I've been practicing my shadow clone jutsu. Are you ready to see it?
I am. Show me what you got.
Alright, I'm gonna chase you. And if I can tag you, then you lose. Got it?
Good luck. Huh? I guess that's pretty good.
Got you!
Whoa! That was amazing!
Who are you?
Oh, I'm Kit!
Ah, yeah! Drift told me about you.
Yeah! I heard he was hanging out with some cool ninjas and it's, well, it's a little embarrassing, but I've always wanted to be a ninja too.
First mistake. We're shinobi.
What's the difference?
Maybe I'll tell you someday. So, you're here to train, huh?
Absolutely.
Well, let's see if you can master the basics. Alright, let's see how you're doing. Not bad. If you want to be a boxer.
Nah. Well, is there anything else we can try? What about weapons?
I think that may be a little too advanced for you, Kit.
No. I think Kit can handle it.
Really?
This is a kunai. The dart and dagger of the shinobi.
Whoa.
Now you try.
Okay. Oops.
Okay, so maybe you weren't ready.
I think maybe we should try something else.
Just like us, kid.
Did I do it right?
Needs more work, that's for sure. Oh no!
What's the matter?
I forgot to pick up Pakun from the groomers.
Can I come with you?
Sure, kid. Be right back.
They were so rough with me. They didn't know who I am. And their hands are always cold.
Sorry, Pakun. Next time I'll bring you to another groomer.
Who is that?
This is Kit. He's training with me in Sakura.
Hey, I'm Kit.
He's a cat? You're training a cat? Oh, Naruto. How could you do this to me?
Did I do something wrong?
Apparently, Pakun doesn't like cats. Hey, how about some lunch?
does he think he is? A filthy cat eating like he's a person?
What's the matter, Pakun?
It's not natural. Put a bowl of milk on the floor where he belongs.
Your dog is kind of mean.
Don't you tell me what I am and am not. I'm a shinobi. See this headband? This means I could kill you and you wouldn't even see me coming.
Knock it off, Pakun. That's not nice.
All right. Remember the smoke bomb trick? We're gonna try that again.
All right. I'm gonna get it this time for sure.
Remember, kid, just focus and breathe.
Got it.
Oh, come on.
Pakun, don't distract Kit.
He's never gonna be a shinobi. Look at him. He's a cat using a robot for legs. And he's got an engine. When has there ever been a shinobi with an engine before?
Hey, leave me alone, you stupid dog. I'm trying my best over here.
Wanna bet? I could take you.
Naruto, can I talk to you for a second? Do you think that having them around each other is the best idea?
Kit needs to learn to control his emotions. Maybe this is a good thing.
You think so?
Sure. It's character building to learn how to get along with someone. Just look at me and Sasuke.
I don't think this is the same thing.
Hey, Kit. I've got a new challenge for you. If you succeed in this one, you'll be able to master your emotions and be on the path to become a shinobi.
Really? What is it?
You and Pakun are gonna spend the day together.
What?
Be right back.
They were so rough with me. They didn't know who I am. And their hands are always cold.
Sorry, Pakun. Next time we'll bring you to another groomer.
Who is that?
This is Kit. He's training with me and Sakura.
Hey, I'm Kit.
He's a cat? You're training a cat? Oh, Naruto. How could you do this to me?
Did I do something wrong?
Apparently, Pakun doesn't like cats. Hey, how about some lunch?
Ugh, who does he think he is? A filthy cat eating like he's a person.
What's the matter, Pakun?
It's not natural. Put a bowl of milk on the floor where he belongs.
Your dog is kind of mean.
Don't you tell me what I am and am not. I'm a shinobi. See this headband? This means I could kill you and you wouldn't even see me coming.
Knock it off, Pakun. That's not nice. Isn't this nice, Sakura? Just you and me. The sound of the sea and all the slurps we can drink.
Uh-huh. It's pretty beautiful out here.
No, I want to be the one to tell him.
Well, I'm his dog, so I'll tell him.
Oh no.
Naruto, I need you to take your dog back.
Why? Aren't you two getting along?
No, we're not.
He was calling me names. He tried to leave me in the forest.
Did you?
Well, yeah, but only for a minute, and then I went back for him.
Your mission was to control your emotions. Do you think that's happened today?
Well... yeah, I think I did pretty well, considering I had this jerk on my back all day.
Oh, thank goodness, Naruto. That cat stinks of dander and motor oil.
Kit, Pakun has a bit of a thing against cats. I hope you're not mad at me for pairing you two up. I didn't mean anything sinister by it. I think he did well.
No, he didn't. He's a stupid cat. He'll never be a shinobi.
Ugh, that's it.
Kid, that's not okay! You hit my dog!
He's been smack-talking me all day! I didn't deserve any of that!
That doesn't give you the right to hit him!
You should go home, kid! Your training is over.
Ugh!
Good riddance.